I'm glad you stuck around for the fun fair. You get to see Serpent Hill in all its glory. Remember it like this.
Good day. I'm Caleb. What brings you here?
That's what brings me here.
You saw it too, but you survived. Did you lose someone?
My friend. She froze like a statue.
I'm also trying to save someone. I wanted to sketch it, so we know what our enemy looks like, but there's no telling when it will show up. At least now we have a photo. It looks like an old shield. If it was created to defeat this enemy, it must be ancient, which means it's had years of experience. Catching this thing won't be easy, and I don't think we're the first to try. We'll need bait, so there's no room for mistakes.
Bait? Wait, no. No, absolutely not.
You already have a recipe, so you just need the ingredients and shield parts. I had a look around and found something useful. Do you recognize this? I don't think it noticed us. The shield is almost ready, so take a look around, but be quick. You don't have much time. Here, I found something. It'll notice us sooner or later, but if one of us catches its eye, the other will have extra time. So don't waste a second.
Hey! Hey, you! I feel like a chicken dinner!
We did it, but this isn't over. Will you help me find the remains? I don't want to take any chances of that thing coming back. I think that takes care of it. Thanks for your help. I can tell that you care about this town.
I was frozen. I couldn't do anything about it. I couldn't even scream. But you saved me. And I want to remember that moment forever.